Good morning, friends. We are studying the curve fitting. In last lecture, we already studied the one type of curve, that is y is equal to a plus bx. That curve is straight line. We will see in this lecture curve of the form y is equal to a into e to the power bx. So this is the given data, value of this is x and this is the value of y. So given curve is y is equal to a e to the power bx. So firstly, we will convert this curve in the form of y is equal to a plus bx. How to convert this curve in the form of that? By using the log. We will apply the log to equation number first. Then log y is equal to log a plus log e to the power bx. Apply the property of this log. E and log cancel, you will get only here bx. So compare equation number this third and equation number 2. From this we will get the value of this y, capital Y is equal to log of that small y, and value of that capital A is equal to log of A, and here B is equal to B and x is equal to x. So this is the y is equal to log y, a is equal to log a, b is equal to b, x is equal to x. So we will already know that the normal equation of equation number 2 is that summation y is equal to n a plus b times summation of x. Summation of x y plus capital A times summation of x plus b times summation of x square. This quadratic equation number 4 and this quadratic equation number 5. These are the normal equations. Remember that. So for solving this normal equation, we will require tables. So this is the value of x, already given that. This is the value of y, this is also given that. We will require the summation of y. So here summation of y, so for this we require the summation of y. How to find the value of this y? Apply log to the base small y. Means what? Have to take the logarithm of this y, you will get the capital Y. Also we require the here xy. So this already x is equal to x, already know that. And capital Y, do the multiplication of this small x into y. Next, do the square of this x, you will get the x square, and do the all addition of that, you will get its a summation. So after finding this summation, put this all value in equation number 4 and 5, then you will get these two types of equation. So solving these two types of equation, then the value of capital A is this and value of the capital B is this, but capital B and small b is the same. But to finding the value of capital A, we know that A is equal to log A. So we require the value of small a. So value of small a is equal to e to the power a. Apply the exponential function to this equation. Then A is equal to e to the power capital A. But capital A is already know that. So this is the value of A and this is the value of B. Our main aim in that problem is that to find the value of that small a and that small b. So after calculating the value of that small a and small b, put in equation number 1, that is y is equal to a e to the power b. This is value of small a, e to the power is value of b and x. So this is a last required solution of the given problem.